will. Remember, we went to kindergarten together.
Listen to the problem.
She has skin problems.
Plus, it's like 5 for 2 more guys are married, you know what I mean? There's only so many times you can bang your friend's future wife.
Where are you going?
I'm gonna take off.
Fuck you, you're taking off. It's like, what, 10 o'clock?
I'm tired.
Less people's work after meeting. Don't you walk away from me!
Hey, fuck you!
I swallowed the bug.
You're an idiot.
What?
You're an idiot. I'm sitting here for 45 minutes waiting for you to come and talk to me. But I'm tired now, I have to go home. And I couldn't sit there anymore waiting for you.
Well, I'm well.
Skyline.
Excuse me, make him argue the court.
I am afforded the right to speak in my own defense, sir. By the Constitution of the United States, it's the same
document that guarantees my liberty. The United States.
Now, liberty, in case you've forgotten, is the soul's right to breathe. I mean, it cannot take a long breath. Laws are girded too tight. Without liberty, man is a sinker.
Man is a what?
Ibid, Your Honor.
Okay. Well, I've got that. Gotta get up early and waste some more money on my overpriced education.
No, I didn't mean to.
There's my number. So maybe we can go out for coffee somewhere.
It's a real piece of shit. Oh, well, tell me what you really think.
No, I'm just a linear, impressionistic mixture. It's a very modern composition. It's also a Winslow Homer ripoff. It's if you got Lydia rolling the boat there. That's not really what concerns me, though. What concerns you is the car. You know what the real bitch of it is? It's paint by number. It's a color by number. Ever disrespect my wife again, I will end you. I will fuck again with you. You got the chief.
I just wanted to, you know, call you up before you left.
Take care.
You ever wonder what your life would be like if you never met your wife?